I always think of Fast Times at Ridgemont High on that one.